Lois, That I imagine was coming from after Don was born, coming from Chattanooga. That was a picture I had taken while Larry was in Chattanooga. Don was about 3 or 4 months old.
This is back at Champaign, Illinois, the house that we were living in when Don was born.
Riding home after, I don't know, I think that was from the hospital. There's Don at about 4 months. There's Grandpa and Grandma Paulson. About 4 months. Don and I used to have Grandpa Paulson. Here's Don about a year later with Grandpa.
Who?
This was at Larry's cousin Nora McCunger's house, and I was expecting Jim at the time and Don to live in Colorado. This was our first house when we went to California.
Which one?
The one car park next to it.
Oh, that's good.
The car was the car Larry and I picked up.
That's the big house with the big house windows and stuff like that.
That must be Don's second Christmas. Grandpa Larson and Jim. And that's our,
just big war.
Our house in Renton.
And if we have a community name car. That was my first car.
There's John. There's Jim.
This is an old one.
No.
No.
Barry's wondering if he knows whether or not he's going to be tagged.
We got a football officer.
Why are you doing it?
Starting from the left, Top Row, Mary Jo Perry, bottom row from the left.
We're all dressed in the same clothes.
Okay,
we all have the same flowers.
After the funeral.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now that's what it was.
And there's Don.
So you made it.
Welcome to the
die, right?
No, no. Yeah.